This is the goalpost. All right. This two.
The
this
two.
And
the,
this, yes.
Yeah.
And she's our ref. Do you understand football?
Yes.
Okay.
A not, bit, not, if not, not all.
A bit. Not, a is bit. There a particular team you're supporting?
Yes. All African teams. All African. That are still.
Mike, are you?
That,
are you
that's a wise way of saying I'm not that's watching football, but I'm staying safe.
Mike, still, yes. Are you a keeper? Are you a you know?
Who's the keeper?
Number nine. Number
what are we?
Nine,
what are we? What are we?
Number nine, seven. Uh-huh. Finally, number seven, nine. Seven. Up forward.
Okay. You can do left and right.
I can do either left, right. I'm ambidextrous.
Oh.
As they call okay. it, ambidextrous means you can use both hands. So I can use both legs.
Let me
do
that.
As well.
Okay.
Uh-huh. But yeah, that being the case, we want to maybe just start off and see whether Stevens is what he says he is. One of the hot topics, of course, is football and what's been happening in the World Cup. So we want to see who's going to score first. The goalpost being that one. And hey, wait.
You have
to wait for the ref to give us a go ahead.
But I'm also, giving the go
dear
ahead.
Mr. President is coming up for you right now. So Stevens, are you ready?
Yes,
what
I'm
we'll
ready.
Do, I'll just throw it.
Okay, where's the goal?
Between the white sofa and the...
That's too big.
Well,
okay, we can squeeze.
Just make it smaller, man.
Wow. No, so it's...
We'll never score.
No, that's the goal.
Okay, fine, okay. Let's do this. Are you ready?
Yes.
One kick
no,
or
no,
two
no,
kicks.
No, it's not a penalty.
Okay.
We dribble between you and I. And
we'll
it has
we'll
to score. Go in.
All right, are you ready?
Yes.
Okay. The guy has already gone offset.
Right.
Mm-hmm. Another kick.
All right.
Two troubles, Stevens. Two troubles.
Right. All right. Mike, play football.
Okay, okay, okay. It's a fight. Almost, not yet. It's an out.
So we'll continue trying. But as we do that, we'd like to find out what you have to say to the president. On Dear Mr. President today, well,